Hey Scott, so here's some video and a little audio to showing the condition of the cabinet and whatnot. I'm not using any delay on this. This is just the amp with the inboard reverb, which is a sea of reverb on this amp.